how to remove the green screen from a video and replace the background. So let's say you filmed a video with a green screen and you want to replace the background. This is how you do it. Head over to veed.io. You can either Google Veed, which is V-E-E-D, and click on the first link. If not, the link's going to be in the description down below. Once you're on Veed, just click on the new project button in the top left. Once you're within Veed's video editor, you want to click on the upload video button. The documents will then open. You want to select the video with your green screen and click open. So now, as we can see, we have our video with the green screen. The first thing I want to do is, because we're going to post this to Instagram, is change the canvas size. So if I click on the canvas size drop down menu and select square, now I have a square video ready for Instagram. Next, I'm just going to do a little bit of resizing, just like this. And now if I click play, this looks pretty good to me. So to remove the green screen, all we have to do under the video tab is toggle the chroma key. So if I toggle this on, we then have the eyedropper tool here. And if we select it, we then select the green screen on our video. And as we can see, it's disappeared. If it removes too much, you can turn the sensitivity down. And if it doesn't remove enough, you can turn the sensitivity up. I suggest playing around with it so you can find the sensitivity which is best for your video. Next, what I'm going to do is upload an image for the background. To do this, we're going to go into the image tab and click on add image. Then the documents open up again, and we're just going to select the image that we want as a background. If I open this up, as we can see, it's now imported into Veed, and I'm just going to click and drag to resize this again on the video canvas. Now what I'm going to do is right click my image and click on bring to back, so it makes it the background. And as we can see now, if I click play, perfect, we've now replaced the background. The next thing I'm going to do is actually go in the elements tab and add a shape, because we're making this into a meme. I'm going to add a square shape and just click and drag this to the top. I'm going to make the outline 0, and then I'm going to make the fill color white. So if I just click and drag the shape to resize it to make a banner at the top. And now what I'm going to do is add a bit of text for my meme. So if I click on the text tab and click on add a new text. And now if I click on the text bubble and I just type out my text. For this meme, I'm going to say, when you're totally unprepared for the situation but have a positive mindset. And then on the video canvas, I'm just going to click and drag to resize this, just like you would with any other element within Veed. And I'm just going to nudge it a bit to the right using the arrow keys on my keyboard. And now the final touch, under the filters tab, I'm going to go into the effects, and we're going to scroll to the bottom and add a snowy effect. So now if I go back to the beginning of the video and I press play, now what I might do is, we can still see a bit of a green outline around the character. So what I'm going to do is head back to the video tab, and we're going to increase the sensitivity just a little bit more, just like this. And now if I click play, this looks a lot better. Once I'm happy with my video meme and its new background, all I have to do is click on export in the top right, and then Veed will start to render my project. And once it's finished rendering, I'll be able to download it to my computer. And that is how to remove a green screen from a video online and replace the background to create cool memes using Veed. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button, the subscribe button, and the notification bell. Thanks for watching.